Okay, hello.
Hello.
Okay. Nice, okay. So welcome back. It's time to continue. So that's it, I'm just gonna waste the day. There's nothing I can learn, and this is what happens next.
It has been a while.
That voice.
I'm glad to see you once again. Jin, the instruments, if you would.
Here. Don't tell me you've forgotten what your evoker looks like.
I trust you do not need to be restrained.
Takaya.
Surely you understand. There is nowhere for you to go. You must come with us. Death is not to be feared. You need only fear.
Yes, I know.
Excellent.
It's all his fault. Since the day I met him, I've experienced nothing but pain. And I've become afraid of dying.
Hey, hurry up, Chidori!
Medea, let's go.
All right. All right. Let's see what these lights is. Otomaraku Kaja, fine. Okay, let's go find the guy who's dying. Okay, well, that's another room. So it's done another 2 Sundays and it's done. Okay.
What's up, dude?
This guy. Have a look around first. Not this 4. Last 4 is... also empty. Oh, okay. 4 all the way. Check the command room. Command room. No one. There is absolutely no one here. Yeah, we're supposed to go. Oh, something's happening. What is this about the fourth floor?
What's going on?
Yamagishi sent something. Other Persona users. They're outside Tartarus.
Other Persona users? Don't tell me it's...
Strega. They're still alive.
Those bastards!
First the Dark Hour won't go away, and now Strega is back? What's happening?
Great, I like
cockroaches. How many are there, Yamagishi?
There's only one, but... I thought she was in the hospital.
Huh?
No. She's inside. Ah!
What's wrong?
Long time no see.
Chidori?
She's speaking through Yamagishi.
I can't stand the sight of you all anymore. So I've decided to do something about it. Come to me.
Yamagishi,
I'm all right.
What the heck? I thought she was... Junpei, do you know what's going on? Junpei!
No, damn it, I have no idea. Just leave me the hell alone.
Junpei? Junpei, wait!
This is most likely a trap. But we're dealing with Strega, so we must pursue this. And if we confront them, we may gain some insight into our current situation.
Please, be careful. I only sensed one person, but the other two may be nearby.
Indeed. We'll have no idea what they're planning, so choose your allies wisely. We'll go after Iori once you've made your decision.
Okay. Who do I want to take with me this time? Okay. Let's see. Junpei. Koro. Let's see. Ken is 3,000. And this is 4,000. So. Oh, wait. Nope. Aki. Junpei. Akiko. And Koromaru. Okay. Yeah, I gotta find my. Okay, hang on. Climb her up. Hang on. Mitsuru, Ken. Kari. Okay, so he's not available. Oh, whoa, awesome! It's another one of those days. Okay. Except for Junpei, let's see if those two. Yukari. It's 8k. Yukari. Yukari is the winner. Oh, okay, we're going after Junpei, okay. We're going after Stupe. Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
Chidori, what's going on? Why are you doing this? It doesn't make any sense. I mean, I know I'm not that smart, and I've done a lot of stupid stuff, but we shouldn't be fighting like this.
Junpei-kun, look out!
Whoa! was dangerous. You could have killed someone there. Chidori, why?
Get back, Junpei. It's useless trying to reason with her.
No, it's too dangerous. I know how you feel, Junpei-kun, but please, just back up.
Medea.
Here we go. We fought all the other Striggers, so let's try this Strigger.
I don't belong here. I've always known that.
Okay, let's do this.
Takaya was right.
You're a nuisance.
Okay. Okay, let's see if it's... Oh! Whoa, this is... Whoa.
No!
Don't overdo it.
Whoa! Okay, that's not good. Didn't need that You get it? Oh, great, we're all screwed. He lost, not her. You don't need to heal her every single turn. She's not even getting hurt. We're stuck in this.
Akihiko Senpai is in trouble!
Ha!
Yes, Yukari-chan, the enemies are balanced!
Alright, let's see. Is there anything that.
Kuro-chan's wagging his tail at the enemy.
Yeah, hang on. Chan, did you want good enough. Alright, can you do you have any charm yet? No, discharm. Yeah, we are.
Hang in there.
The enemy's return to normal.
Come forth.
Oh no, insta-kill. No, I'm gonna insta-kill. Ha! Not this time. You trash. Yes! Vengeance! Vengeance for making me fight my friends.
This pain is insignificant. The suffering my heart bears is far greater.
I don't care. Not again. I'll teach you. Okay,
give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
What can we add? Yeah. I wanna hit like a freight train. Okay,
don't
so we know
skills.
We can't use fire on her. Good. speeding up. There we go. Got rid of that. Okay, 16,089. Right, I'm almost level 60. We've just over 9,000 to go. Okay, you leveled up. Okay, Mazayo. Digital tutorial. Where's got the three? Asuku. Okay.
Please, tell me why you're doing this.
What I fear most isn't death. What I fear most is attachment. Once I become attached to something, I fear that I will lose it. That's why we only live for the moment. But you brought me pain. Pain that I didn't want. Pain that I never asked for.
Huh?
When I'm with you, Junpei, I fear everything. I fear loss. I fear death. I fear that my time with you will end. That's why I...
Chidori?
I'm sensing...
What? What is it?
It's the others from Strega! So then...
There you are, you sons of bitches!
Chidori... I see that it is too late. You've been poisoned by them.
What the hell does that mean, you friggin' ghost?
I am no ghost. Fate permitted me to live, even though I wasn't attached to life. You might say I was chosen.
You bastard! I've made up my mind. I won't let you do this to her anymore! I'll protect Chidori with my life!
June.
Chidori, don't stay with them. Come with me.
Look out, Junpei.
I'm so happy you're awake.
Chidori? Huh? I thought I was...
I was wrong. I was scared and I blamed you for my heartache. I never felt that way before I met you, Junpei. And for the first time in my life, I realized what I wanted.
And what is that?
I want to be with you, Junpei. Forever.
I want to be with you, too.
But it could never last. I'm different from you. Since the moment I gained my power, I've known the day I was going to die.
What?
Knowing that scared me, because I had never really thought about dying. And it made me realize that I wouldn't be with you anymore.
Chidori.
That's why this is how it should be. You can't die here, Junpei.
Die?
Junpei-kun! Junpei!
Huh? What the...
It worked.
She revived him. I can't believe it.
Her power is the opposite of mine. Her persona doesn't sense life. It emits life. But in order to revive a person, she must... I did it.
Chidori!
I can hear the life pulsing through you. Now I will live inside you, and we'll be together forever.
What are you saying? Chidori? Chidori!
I'll protect you, Junpei. Always.
I'll protect you too. Please! Don't go!
It feels so nice to be with you.
Chidori!
Thank you, Junpei. I love you.
This can't be happening. Chidori! Chidori, answer me! Chidori!
Oh, what a pity. Such a meaningless death.
Meaningless?
Hmm?
Persona! Medea?
That was quite a spectacle. Now, allow me to reciprocate.
Takaya, don't! Don't forget about your mission! This is just a waste of energy!
I have something much greater to accomplish. And since you have no means of destroying the Dark Hour, I will let you be. For now. But no. That the day I shall finish this is soon approaching.
Wait!
Junpei!
Let go! She entrusted you with this life. Don't waste it. Chidori! Chidori, I... This is so hard. But...
It's not just my life anymore.
Junpei.
Well... That was fun. Thank you. Good. Well, I don't want to. Well, let's raise the day fully. Yeah. Oh, wonderful. What is it this time? Okay, so I'm clean water burger. Wonderful. Had to toss it out. That was stupid. Wasted away. That's nice, don't care.
Hello.
How long was it? Yeah. Smacking those two troublemakers down. Yeah, I'm definitely up for that. Well, there's nothing to do. So, how do you do? Well, Junpei stuck on 29 because he had to be reckless. Yuko is leveled up, yeah. Zygus and Ken. Okay, so I've got a few I need to worry about for right now. It's good to end waste today. Yeah. That's better. Oh, who wants me? Oh boy.
Oh.
Three? Seriously, three humans have strayed into Tartarus. Wonderful. Okay. Let's do it. Alright. So that's okay, so we have no choice, even if. Oh, there we go again.
Cheer up, Junpei.
Yeah.
So what do you want?
This came for you. It's from the hospital.
Is this Chidori's sketchbook?
They were going through her items when they found that.
Oh. I know I have to snap out of this. But it's just so hard.
Hey, Junpei. Can I take a look?
You wouldn't be able to understand her drawings anyways.
Wait, is this... Wow, it's really good. This is amazing. Who wouldn't be able to understand it?
Uh-huh. Is this...
It's a detailed portrait of Junpei-san. The next page, and the next. Every page is devoted to Junpei.
Chidori... Junpei. It's like she's telling me to stop moping around.
She must be looking out for you.
Hey, I promised to fight to get rid of the Dark Hour. I'm usually just looking out for number one. So it's been hard for me sometimes to accept that you're our leader, but I'm sorry. I want you to know. I've got nothing but faith in your skills. Glad to hear it. Let's keep rocking together, leader.